Doug Kazarian back here with you on SportsCenter. Breaking news, Kobe Bryant could be done for the season. The Lakers superstar has a torn rotator cuff in his right shoulder. An MRI today revealed the injury that he sustained last night. The team announced he's flying back to L.A. and will be examined by team doctors tomorrow.